give a good look at this camcorder. We used it from 2006 to 2015, pretty much. Space camp, summer of 2003. I was 11 years old. After fifth grade, before starting sixth grade, my nickname was Aviator. Huntsville, Alabama. This was the only piece I have left of our custom rockets that we made and we shot off. So. You know, even long before that, it's either my brother's or mine when we were, you know, young kids. So,
Batman sunglasses.
My mom's sorority. 1978, ASU, and so college, Honolulu, December 7th, 1941. As you can see, I don't really need to read it. Roosevelt. Okay. That. It's hard to show this.
Youth is not entirely a time like the state of mind.
One of my favorite of General MacArthur, and quoted frequently. Just hard to show. Hold it out to that. Oh yeah. Just like this. My grandfather, my mom's dad, is in the army. Forest Hills, Queens, New York. Discharge. Oh yeah, and this, you know, 1946. My grandma stuff, you know, mom's mom. My granddad passed in 1977, I believe, but 1976 or 77. And my grandma passed in late 1999. Health insurance card.
She lives.
I'm in Mesa, Arizona, but then Sun City, Arizona. Well. Anyways, cool to share that. Okay. So obviously, yeah, the Lion King with the graph. Virginia Forces. My mom's first communion. Member of Mary Knoll. Arizona, Christ the King, 1967. Some humor. Thank you.
this for a few years. 2008, 2009. 10, maybe. Can't find it for the second, though.
So long.
I think even since late elementary school, at least middle school years and high school years. It's another PC game controller I didn't actually use for long or use often. Airflow X. Yeah, work it. Because this is the one I used. Still kind of use a little bit. It's a little air, but showed you the camcorder. I was still using film camera, you know, through 2007, in which you would get it developed at the 1 hour photo at Walmart, places like that, but. From 2008 to 2015 is this. Yeah. PowerShot 8560. Yeah. Very slow. Samsonite case. And then from late 2015 to the present. Olympus Pen Mini EPM 1. My mom's bag slash case in the 80s. Found it all my life, but used it to carry the camcorder for a long time, and then I'll use it for this. Kind of fit it in there. Show, but that's really it. So first.
Okay. Cream. Ah. stars used to move. Yikes. Jerry. This a lot too. A long time ago. Oh yeah. About the Greek gods back in high school, sophomore year, English class, I think. Yep. Start of it, like a rough draft. Years old. And I just walked this. That's me. Here. Awesome. Jekyll and Hyde restaurant in Manhattan, New York City. object. Nice. So, got my senior year of high school. So this was
Halloween season 2009.
I worked as a killer clown, killer polka dot clown, from my volunteer or community service hours, which was required to for everyone to graduate. I was in the Funhouse of Fear, and once again, it's the Elsinore Storm, the minor league baseball team.
Storm Stadium, just down the street.
I also saw Bob Dylan, John Mellencamp, Willie Nelson in concert there, and my graduation was there, high school graduation, so. School. I was a star student. Totally. Yeah, screw it. Yeah. And my cousins played on the Rancho Cucamonga Quakes for a little while. They played a game against our Elsinore Storm. This developing photos, and then eventually also a little bit later it'll be put on a CD as well. But I love revisiting history. Still works to this day, still use it personally. Games still have it to this day, but back then I played it so much. This door. That's you know, another video of showing CDs. But don't quite be aware of people. Which is York, New York. Alright, I won't show that whole thing, but really old canteen. Might have been my grandfather's, my mom's dad, possibly. Now he was in the army, World War II. Is that a lot? Probably get away, give it away, and I'll miss it. yet again. And this was 1993 fractured, but and then there's also this, much larger and heavier, even older, 80s at least. My dad would have used this a lot, and also, you know, both dad and mom and dad used them, but so old case. Oh, the lighting sucks. I won't touch it any further for this video, but so show this case. That I still use this day. It was my mom's, and here, the camera that it goes with originally. And my mom used this a lot, so, and it was, if it could be taken, it could be taken underwater. Oh yeah, and for both of these video cameras, I mean, the tapes would be, you know, in there. Just need to look, revisit, or maybe even see them for the first time, because they've just sat, haven't been viewed. All right. Yeah. My mom's, obviously. So, 1987. Now this 500. My dad's from Lafayette. So, May 97. Really old, kept it all these years, but still still a great amount in it. It's still good. Toss the tank engine. Earliest toys, youngest choo choo, he's looking at us. So it's like, grew up in Corona, and this is one of the this is the last year that this calendar would apply to me, because 03 to 04, so that was in the sixth grade year. And there's a year-round school year track system, A, B, C, or D track. And then high schools, it's either just high schools or maybe middle school and high schools are on T track, which is traditional, which means the long summer. So from kindergarten to second grade, I was on D track. And third grade to sixth grade, B track. Map of Corona. Fifteen freeway, interstate 91. Lived here off El Cerrito Road. And I went to El Cerrito Elementary. Up can't go on to fourth grade, but it became El Cerrito Middle. So then we for fifth and most of sixth, went over to your Susan B. Anthony Elementary. And my brother went to Corona Fundamental for middle school, and then he went to both Santiago and Centennial partially. So, and then we moved down towards Elsinore. So this was my mom's. She was a Pisces. So this was made in 1973-74. So I'm assuming if I'm correct, that's when she, you know, around the time she probably got this or. And a joke. Simpsons money clip. An old penny. She was in the Handyman Club of America. Just a nice grip here. And really old vice here. Closes and opens. And you get the point. Really old fucking mirror. Childhood so much. Really old. Bulldog. Friends forever. Very nice.
sharpener. Anyways. Need to hurry up. Some line cut. Hit this forever. So, you know, change the numbers, and then let's see. I'm gonna go back to 0. Sticker is, but this is and really old calculator. Okay. So, also a very old calculator, but not as old. Had this when we were a kid. Interesting. Now for the really much older. Swiss. Cool. Snap. Closed. Take a look at the old table. This old table. Had it. It's been in my family for generations. Goes way back, at least World War II, maybe even World War One. Hannah's Furniture. Kenosha, Wisconsin. Sorry.
Baby nail clippers. From my mom's mom. She was. I'm sorry, this is all so sloppy. I'm trying to look at this and film it. Oh my god, it's. And then it takes so long. So this. Alright, so. This is from my great grandparents on my mom's side, but my mom's mom's side. Yeah, Arthur Kruger. So. No. Oh. Okay, and so mom's college, yeah, let's just look at it. Yes, you, Arizona State, see. Kappa. Finally on this table. Toshiba. Cassette player. Thank you. been... Like I said, my mom was a Pisces. Birthday was March 8th, 1959. But this was made... 73, Richard Colborne, 74. So. Yeah, just messing around. Got to show this. There was a whole box of cigars, but they were thrown out. I did find these. So. Smell good. Casserole roll holder. Wood shop in 7th grade. To look in here. Okay. Yeah. All right. It's an old one too. Baby blankets, childhood blankets. Definitely baby. And all my brothers was again, brother's photo class project back in high school. Look of evil. I am, or I was evil. I still am sometimes. great detail. My mom's. My dad went to Purdue. His first college. Like I said, he's from Lafayette, Indiana, so not my uncle's. My mom. Younger picture. Gumby. Yeah. Played both baseball and soccer. My handprint, I believe it was kindergarten. Made it for my mom, so yeah. This picture. Nice. Skin. Was used for change. Yeah. Come on. Opening. Yeah, Switzerland. We'd keep horse's hair in here, but buried it with some rashes. So. '76 to 1977. Ah, blurring bad. Too much rosary stuff. Teeth. on.
Just under 140, 138 approximately, so that's accurate for me. Okay.
Bradford Exchange,
Reflections of Paradise.
Pretty nice, but never taken out of this. I don't need it. Chest.
Yeah, things are always
that's me, of course, making things fall, or it's my luck. '60s, mid '60s, into the '70s. So. Mom's childhood, teenage years. Okay. So. Carney is the last name of my godmother, Trish Carney. But that's not a picture of her, but she maybe got this for us. Looks like touching that. So it's just the fur, you know. But let's leave those. Can't read the name, but I just don't remember. recently that one, and I already showed this one. I really like to, but this is absolutely my favorite. That did hang up in my room in a previous house, and it was up in our house before that. Definitely keeping this. Hopefully put it up again. Mary, I guess. From my mom back in early 07 when she was having her heart surgery. Kept so much from our travels, plane tickets, that kind of stuff. Not just you know, souvenirs that you get, but from high school, graduating 2010, avid student, all 4 years, Elsinore High. Sixteenth birthday, did this. But just the case, the disc got messed up, so couldn't be watched anymore. Here. Disney World. Mom and her boyfriend saw them, got that. Was 1692 cup baptism. Patient. this up. Obviously, it got straight from a railroad somewhere. Maybe it was Northern California. The 2000s. Might have brought it back, or maybe even a 2010 trip to Europe. Pulled it out of, my mom pulled it out of something like England or Stoke-on-Trent, Alton Towers, maybe. I don't remember exactly, I'm sorry. Smokey the Bear. Projects in there. This is cool. Fighting for gold. Just like the Lion King one. That was 95, this was 93. This one was, so this one, Lion King one was, well, this one was framed, obviously, but stayed in great condition. It's alright though. Yeah, that's important. Alright. Yeah. So yeah, like I was saying. Alaska Airlines. So I showed the old, really old headphones in the garage. Yeah, stuff like this. Kept. Oh, well, actually, this. Well, Mesa High School. This is my mom. Okay, this is all. Old State Farm policy. Yeah, this is grade reports. Well, oh, jeez. Well, I won't go digging in everything in here, but what's that? Year. Check me. Oh, 03. Oh, July 03. That's us. Yeah. Cover. Anywho. Controls, I
again. Dinosaur. T-Rex. Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus, the lid. He's, wants to be a millionaire cards. Forgot about these. More cards. Like that. Yo-Yo. Mickey and Minnie. Show these already, but they belonged. They went with other stuff in this case. Alright, guys. Children's Museum of Virginia, Portsmouth. I went there a lot. Shells. More to go with Mickey and Minnie. Oh. Daffy Duck. Well, he's Warner Brothers. That's so Donald, and this would be Daisy. Oh god, I should know this. Ah, Snoopy himself. You could go with the Lucy figure I showed before. Wow. Oh, jeez. Old pager. Yeah. Another one. Random. What the hell? Darn it. Randomness. Go on. On this Nebraska State Chief. Yeah. Ah, yeah. This.
That's all Pennsylvania. Rudy Bell. That a lot, yeah. I remember. Tease, touch, kiss, massage, blow, lick. Very nice. Seattle, obviously. Ooh. Nice. Yeah, see? Soccer. Lots of this. Man. Jesus. Oh. Cool. But obviously not band-aids. I do love seeing old kind of cases like this. Gemologist. Yeah, so this would have been. My dad were getting married. Mom's retained. Jeez. Mid to late 70s. Infuriating. Okay. And her mouth must be mouth imprints. Yeah.
Ever. Yeah. Records have actually showed that. Showed them. Showed the whole collection and all their videos on my channel. Last year. Oh yeah. Glasses. Oh. Okay. Been long enough.
Well, so whole point of this is because I'm gonna be getting out of here and radical changes to my life, starting fresh over in Arizona, getting out of this place, out of California, but I'm gonna show everything while I still could as it was. The main point of my channel is to be, you know, an historical archive for me and my life, and includes some, you know, some family too, but mostly for me and whoever sees it. That's all fine. All right. Thank you. How it used to be. I've gotten Hollywood studios. Studios. Yeah.
Sure, just don't know what it is from. Hong Kong. Says on the back. Ugh, whatever. This again. Go like this and move it, it's fine, but if you go like grab it by here, can't tell, but kind of sticks a little. Magnet. But, anyways.
So, my mom's, she was born. March 8th, 1959. Anyways, there's nothing past the first few pages until here. Oh. Well, anywho. So, and that is over. Taking way too long already, but all right. All right, so it's all that. Just got the smaller mortuary. Well, my grandma, my mom's mom, passed away in November 1999. This is a funeral. Seven years old. 2 months and 20 days. But Mount View Memorial, Mesa, Arizona, led to it.
See. Okay. So this canteen, I thought maybe it was my grandfather's, my mom's dad's, from World War II or something, but it's not. My uncle believes it may have been hers. I just don't remember totally, but it's a camp canteen, not really one you can carry around in war, but it's from at least the 50s. But it might be the 60s, 70s. I mean. My mom could have used it. The ice cap, I'm not sure about, but. Anyways.
Use this webcam a lot. Back in high school, but 2008, 2009. Yeah, little 2000, early 2010 too, maybe.
Yeah, junior year, throughout junior year, and maybe a little bit senior here, if I remember correctly. But
it's been a long time.
Hasn't even been plugged in since then, and all the videos I made on there
would be gone. By now, I was really juvenile and didn't care to save any of that. So, headphones. You know, I just found this. Completely forgot about it. So, this obviously went with the Vio desktop, Windows XP, that I just got rid of late last year. And this went with it, but like I said, I completely forgot. It's here on my desk. So, still have it, but it's never even really used because. Play, fast forward, rewind, all that kind of stuff. But I guess I'll hang on to it. Whatever. Oh, yeah. High school ring. Graduated, class 2010. But, never showed it on camera. Kyle. Elsinore High. 2010. And the mascot was a tiger. We were tigers. I mean, I mean, still are, but. Used to be really into Smallville, and that always reminded me of, Clark's red kryptonite ring. So I would kind of put it on and pretend to be evil.